Sam asks, hi, Mr. John. Can I travel overseas after just sending my package I-751 and come back before my conditional green card? You know, I need to know exactly the dates here, so I can't answer that, but you know, you should submit your case, wait for the receipt to come, and have the expired green card plus the extension receipt together for traveling purposes. Typically don't recommend traveling without that, but if you want more nuanced detail, I really need to sit down and see what's going on in your case. That's a general answer for this kind of situation. I hope you enjoyed this educational video. Also, you'll find our social media site has a lot more videos, images, and information about the U.S. immigration process. Please check those out on the various social media websites.